Hello everyone, and we're just about to start this quest. There is a bedroll place inside the pier where you are waiting to request them. Please come back later. So this bedroll classes the... It's inside the pier, which it isn't. No. If you look first, I'm just going to put it in the box. First of all, I'm going to grab a bit more wood because I may as well. I'm going to bash our way in. Swimming pool. Anybody sleeping next to it? Right, now we know where to get our water. Grab these. I'm so used to one shot. This is unlocked. That mod yet, but I will. Maybe mash up these tires. Let's put this bench. Yeah. Oh, do I have any of those into up those? No. Of course not. That'd be too easy. That's it. Well, the musk, oh yes, let me change. Move these two up here. But I'll eat this now. Free up some space. So I'm going to add your water bottles then. Perhaps I shouldn't order for much longer. So I'm nearly healed. Give me that coffee. Refrigerator? Yeah. Let's see. May as well. I can't equip it. May as well grab another tube of water. I'll boil them up later. Oh, clothes down there. Let's get wet. Just your clothes. Let's see what that is. Mining. Oh, I'm gonna go this way. One of them dead if he gets slapped though. Yeah, let's just get this carry out. Next one. Okay, what's that need then? What you do before, typical. Can we get that out of what you level 5 then, yeah? Yes it is. Agility. Throw your blows. Just have to plug there, didn't it? We'll go this way, perhaps. So. Okay. One powder. Ah, we've got cooking. Another water bottles. Load more water bottles. Scrap them, take one, actually take two out of that, scrap those two. Recipes, damage, turn them out to damage, is the trick class. Oh, another wrench. It's so lucky for wrenches today, it's unreal. Right. Our food, we definitely need that. We'll take this stuff out. It's empty. How about these? It's empty, it's empty. So it's that. And mush these up. Chance of water now. It's got to be somewhere in there, isn't it? Yes, there is. Got hit again, then. Really use some meds. That's wood. Which we absolutely need in this hour. Okay, we can actually use them next. And come with you. I need leather. Ah. Am I dead? Yeah, I'm dead. Damn it. Failed the mission. I've got to try and get back in with no weapons. It's much more difficult on Insane Nightmare. I don't know what to do with, to run, to fight, or to use a bandage. Oh, and I'm not gonna... I had to pick up that, whatchamacallit, dear. Where am I gonna go? Where's my bag? Oh, not that far. I'm penalised. Did I check this already? Yeah. Two deaths in one day. Failed the mission. The Reaper's hanging out over my... over my thing. That's a wooden club. I'm just running for a wooden club. I can make a baseball bat. I can make a baseball bat. Pretty cool. Right, I've got something at least. So now we need... what do I have left now? A bit of wood there. Shoot that stone up. What's wood do I got? Five. Recipes. Come to go, come on. Primitive bow, what else do I need then? I need 8 wood. Right. I want. Where do I get from it? Oh, I'll hit it. That's 3. Primitive bow of craft. Oh, I need to get another stone. Make a stone pack. And go in here. Can I get over there? Mm-hmm. Here, I'm waking up. There's one. Okay, let's go around. I'm gonna get covered in the snow, is it? Oh, I've written something up. They're chasing after me. That sounds like they're catching me as well. Failed on my first mission. Have we got any stone at all? Just need a bit of stone. Oh, I didn't check. Did that regen because of the starting the mission? Yeah. least I'm close with some of them. Where's that one? It's gonna still be around, isn't it? I've got my clearing this out now. Let's just shut that door just in case. Did anyone get down from the roofs? I got my stuff back. Oh, there it is. Oh. There's a girl in the club. Arrows, I've only got 15. But we've got got proper arrows now. How many water bottles did I get? 31. Right, look. I'll come back here tomorrow. How much wood have I got? How much? Where's the wood? 102. I need a lot more than that. Just mash up some tables. Steps up. Empty. Empty. Okay. Well, we died. We didn't get the quest done. No surprise there. We've got a bit of food. Now it's night time. It's not like we've got far to go, though. Got some arrows, which is handy, super handy. A little load of water. It's just where is it? Put this. I'll take this tree. So it gives the game away, but. That's some wood I was like, which we desperately need. We're okay. The house is pretty cool over there. I might even move into that. This is a hard place. There's more wood. Leather for a forge. Something like that, but then, yeah. Keep my spirit wrench, spirit club, keep a bone knife. Take this food, take that water, put that in, put that in. Put that in, put that in. The honey needs to be up there. The med bandage there. And up there, and there, he's here, there's more. Got no meat to cook. There's more water bottles. So now I've got 15 iron arrows, which is pretty good. Let's shake that up. I can't make boiled egg, I can't. Boiled eggs. The candle. Got nine. Sorry, I missed some of these. 20. Four fuel. I'm just gonna check 5:49. We've got just about enough time. Equip this candle. Oh, there's a wolf. There's a boar we need, a bloody wolf. Crabs at work. Oh, they 280, there we go. Let's get that down. So, despite the fact I failed the mission, it wasn't a total failure. I should know about the water source. Come this way. He's got in. Oh, I'm destroyed. Oh, ha, ha. Unbelievable. Because I opened the door, he jumped up on it. I was able to jump over because I hadn't finished building the damn thing. Now it's night. Yeah, it doesn't matter about speed, but there's more of them. How far are they away? So it's still day one, I've died for the third time. Three deaths, one day. And it's night. And I'm totally unarmed, and there's one over there. Which you can outrun me. Marling. Going on because of the gap by the church. Just hope there isn't anything else. Dead again. Oh god. Oh, he's behind the fence as well. Come on. All right, we might get a mistake again. Is he hitting there? Yeah. I'm standing on the fire now. I'm sitting in the fire now. Great. God. Yeah, so one or two tutorial, make sure you put something above the door, not relying on being able to do your construction at night, not an insane nightmare. Of course, I'm not going to be hungry again. So we've got 46 seconds. So that's how to die in, or three times in one day. Still day one, just about. No wood. Chucky eggs. There's nothing in there. What should we get from each of them? 10. So if we keep 5 on us. Chucky, just do it. Alright. I suppose I could put my bedroll down there. Right, it's just. This part of this floor was damaged, wasn't it? Oh, else for damage, that's doubled up so I can make it up. That's where he's really hitting. Right. Let's take out this, equip it, chuck it down over there. So at least now the next time I die, of course you don't want to spawn on your bed if you've got it. If you got a zombo inside your place. Oh, this doesn't need it. Is this need it? No. So you're stealthy, 27. What am I doing? Oh, I just made another block, which I don't need. Block in there. And I'll need this to get up to here. And then we'll start on it. upgrade anything, because I've got no wood. I think I just saw a chicken over here. So I've messed up the last quest. Got no wood left. There's wood just over there. It's a bit risky. I'm going to go for it. Let's grab these. Get them. We've got two, we don't need two birds on this at the same time. So the other one must be loaded then. Some of this sand as well, because it gives us stone as well as sand, and we're going to need sand. We haven't got a working cement mixer yet. Fire and power attack. What, you mean that was the first power attack I did? Oh no. Just stand there. Oh, that's me. I thought it was another wolf. That's how panicked I am. Let's just get this thing equipped. Got 25 meat. There, that in there, you boiled meat's going to require another 5. The first is 25, yeah, 5 boiled meat. Boiled meat. Oh, it's locked. Oh. Okay, let's level up. Which one is it? It's strength, isn't it? Cooking, master chef. Boiling grilled meats, okay. Well, now while we're at it, we've got some flowers yet, red tea. Let's grab all the water we've got. Boiled meat. Red tea. Oh, I'm still in the dang fire again. No, that's gonna take more than this thing. Put that up there. And there's our boy on me. Oh no, we'll wait for the lid. Take that one, let's get this corner one. Have no choice but to protect us from that direction, that's all right. Phew. 83 left and 12 wood. So, I suppose we'll do that. Oh, let's do this little corner. Alright. One more, that's some red tea. We'll drink the red tea and eat two with a bite of meat. That'll heal us and fill us up. We'll just carry red tea. Started chopping and all that. I've got 3 minutes. Before we started chopping all that, but we're. Oh, I've got. I'm gonna go fill it with some mud from that swimming pool. I decided I was gonna dig. Fire again. Not many more careful than that. I think it's just unpacking. Very rookie of me. Let's get rid of these. So that's why I have that extra space. So. I don't know. Well, I'm full and hydrated and got full health. Yep. Died in the last episode, died twice in this episode. And that counts as one game day. At least a bicycle. Anyway, this is my shelter so far. I don't know if we should repair it. Oh, there's another one. Oh, that's one of those big arbor ones, isn't it? It's not a cat, but you're coming round, bruh. There you are. Whoa, one hit and I'm nearly dead. Oh, come on, get back up. Not messing around. Get up. Come on, get up, you scumbag. Oh my gosh. Oh, come on. I'm not cut out for this insane nightmare. It is a nightmare. This has got to run now. Oh, there's another one over there. He's still there. Oh no, there's two. What time is it? 3 in the morning. Oh, there's three, look. There he is. They're all hanging around outside of my stuff. Oh, God. Got a bow, got a club. Got a bow with one arrow. I don't need wood, no. There we go. It's like being a noob. And I can see up there, there's a hole up. I'm gonna get that when I can. If I can. Right, look, I'm not gonna show me waiting through the night, but that's what I'm gonna do, because I've only got 40 minutes of data. So thanks very much for watching me get wasted. Bye bye now.